There is a girl who lives in my bottommost room. I am her house, I am her room. She is very good at collecting. She handles her things differently. Some she uses delicately, others she forgets. And when she is gone, I am here still with each possession. Every bottle, every cord, every shirt in an endless pile. How convenient it must be to have so many objects that they become lost in your mind, a reason to accumulate more. What would she be without her things? Lonely? Happier? She would still occupy my space. She would still wake each morning. She would still walk. But maybe with a lighter step.